retribution to punish these bandits.
There's the first mission done.
No brainer. Nearly everything that gives me chi recovery, whatever, is the thing I need.
Yeah.
Come over here. Come on. Come over here.
Now this is where I've got to play smart because I've got no more water. Play into the bitch. Go.
He is dead.
Just need to play it smartly. Mate, I'm pretty sure it's not my mark. Fuck you. Yes, I am.
You're a prick. Can you fucking hear me now, dickhead? Call of Duty 2? How am I supposed to play Call of Duty 2 with you? You fanny. How? How am I supposed to play with you on the PC? Because if I can barely run... Yeah, of course I've got a PC, fanny. But do you really think I'll be able to run Call of Duty 2 on it?
Seems the next course is served.
Yeah.
After all that, he gave me shit.
So this is how it ends.
Still don't beat the good old God 4 enemies. Where he proper slaps his arm out. That was the best one. When you see someone do it. Whew. Bath time.
Hurry up!
Something didn't feel right there. Something definitely did not feel right. Now I'm versing this boss and I've literally got her to like 20% left, health left, and I went into yokai form, I was hitting her and literally I was nowhere near and she somehow got me with a fucking grab. Because it's not like a type of grab, it's like she just basically stabs you with a sword, but she only does it forward, so it was nowhere near me, but somehow it got me. First try this owl, shall we?
Here they come.
Thank you.
Can you stop flying? Did say I'm gonna beat him up first try.
Master Hansel, leave these fiends to me.
Understood.
I am great. I... Now that...
So he sent his underling. Delightful.
What a bitch. Not bad.
But I have been shot. It will not do for a nick.
Pleasure, pleasure.
Hey, come with me.
If you will aid the forces in the capital, seize all the spirit stones you can.
It's just a surprise attack feels wrong.
I have granted you the power to realize your destiny. Rid yourself of pity.
Understood.
Your next bitch.
Appears the dead seek yet another companion.
I had a feeling that I could be the one on first attempt.
to beat me!
So he came.
You fucking cheat.
You done already?
How is that hitting me? Fuck this. Shut up. Shut up.
Why?
Get slapped. Beat.
It's not over.
pressed up on D-pad again.
march through the streets of the capital once more. And you, Raiko, you plied me with great trick. But I've...
Without healing. So I've obviously got to fight the mage after. Killed me there. Oh! He killed me there as well. Thank you.
Nice. Come on, of course it does it.
There was some red burning. On number one, same sequence. Does you do your thing at the beginning of the game? Does this thing? Boom! Does the swing? And just knocks and kills him. All right, last boss. Beat him, first attempt. Literally, I should have beat him on the first attempt. I've done it like, beating this boss with one hand, I've done it like a couple of times when I was doing on that control. Well, I'll say scroll, I'll say the patch machine to the last boss, the snake, and the move on. The whole point of why I'm doing this.
Don't you hear it? I'm getting tired of you.
game is stuttering. Stop cheating. You bitch. See, game stuttering there then. See, it knows I'm gonna beat him. Game cheating. And I've just beat the entire game with one hand. From start to finish. I've just beat the game with one hand.
Yeah, I get it.
I've just beat you with one hand. I get it. Yeah, I've just beat the entire game with one hand. This is where it shows you the DLCs. There's the first one that we just come out. There's the second one. And then there's that one. Well, that's you. I'm certain, don't it? There were four DLCs, weren't there? On Nioh 2. I mean, Nioh 1.
That was a close one. But you're okay. Mumio! It's you! So you made it too.
But isn't Hideyoshi a traitor? And a...
Looks like you're off the mark.
So, you're back to your old self.
Yep. Good as new. Sorry about... You know.
What was it like being a yokai? Have you fully recovered?
You'd be better off asking Hidi. Right, Hidi?
Because then it should... Because it clearly only shows you three DLCs. Well, three pass, whatever. Done the first one. The second one's coming out soon on October 15th with the girl. And then the last one you see yourself.
You have returned.
So surely the fourth DLC has to be evolved around this. Every time I walk away, you win the fight.
Came like dew, well, disappears like dew.
Obviously everything's been recorded, because every time I finish the stream...
Is dream can you do it again?
Well, I was just about to say that... This entire playthrough, me playing with one hand from start to finish... What I've done, every time I obviously streamed... When I finished streaming... I edited the videos to obviously to make it so it's just me going to the boss, fighting it, and then it goes on to the next one. So like, I've pretty much just edited it, so I'm just fighting the bosses.
You've nowhere else to be, right? Then come with me.
So like, when I'm done with this, after I've done streaming, I'm just gonna do the same again. Edit this video, me fighting Fire and Lightning Dude, the mage, fighting William, and fighting the last boss. Yeah. I just beat the entire game with one.